What's up, guys? We're back with another video. Yes, sir. Right now we're finna pull up on Jose. He just got his new car. Yes, sir. He got a car already. Right now we're finna pull up. We're gonna see what he got. Let's see if it's a scat or if it's a hammy. Either one, it's a good choice. Either one. Now we're just looking where he parked at. Where's he at? Oh, I think I see it now. We just pulled up on him. Yes, sir. Sheesh, my boy. Finna see what he got. Let's see what he got.
Can you get all that
in? Damn it, boy!
I know what I'm saying. Get that.
Shit, clean. It's just us.
No one else is gonna
come? No.
Ivaldo?
Sheesh. He was, se estaba yendo ahorita apenas que.
Work.
He don't even work. That nigga don't work.
On Avon?
I don't know.
You gotta pump gas already?
I think it's Supreme only or Unleaded.
Nah, you gotta pump that cheap ass gasoline.
No sé.
You gonna give me that? You gonna give me that?
What you have?
Where's the keys at? Where's the keys at?
Just press it.
You need the keys.
Like in the exhaust.
Like a coaster.
Let's see. Okay. Ya písale a la verga.
And we didn't even notice it has LED strips like on the intake right here.
Nah, y'all didn't notice, I did.
No, es que no está el control.
Yeah, you just download the app.
Pero, what app?
There's a lot. Because el mío es diferente.
Oh, mira, aquí está una, ahí dice algo.
It's not that, though.
But we're gonna try it.
OPT7.
Oh, there, it's good.
Like, nah, give me that shit like that.
Como que nomás lo empujaron, porque tenía, like, you can tell right here, when you touch it, that
yeah,
does.
Yeah, eso, creo.
Yeah. Has its quirks, pero.
Bájalo, a ver si jala.
What happened?
OPT7.
Why ain't you got a scat, though? Why not the
scat? Déjalo, wey.
What?
Why not the scat?
I mean, this is money-wise.
Nah, you still get smoked on by this one.
Mira, I was smoking
together. You want an OPT7?
Yeah, OPT7.
Just wait till I get mine.
Dirty ass smoke, man.
Just wait till I get mine, the lineup.
What do you have?
I'm finna Photoshop my car right here. Ahorita vamos a ver si quema o no quema.
Oh, por Dios.
Ahora sí entra aquí.
Nah, ni el coche, mira.
¿Qué cosa?
Se lo culero porque
no.
Ya no se vea ni, ¿no?
But can y'all smoke my B10? Can y'all smoke my
B10? Hurry
up, smoke
your
B10. Hell no. Hell no. We'll see that next week, Friday.
Oh, you gotta get haters. In the tune.
Mine's top. Mine's stock.
The B10?
Exactly.
B10.
Stock. Stock.
You got two more cylinders.
That doesn't make any difference.
It's a V12.
But what if it has a misfire?
What if I got a misfire? Then you'll run a 9 cylinders. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, it says right here, like TA. I almost said it. I didn't see it.
Ah, perro.
Oh, dale. The interior is nice.
Come on. I'm gonna do like the Mopar dudes do it. How do you change to kilometers?
Kilometers?
Right there. That's what they be doing.
Pa que piense que they going fast. I'm fast as fuck,
someone
boy.
Someone sent me a message, but they don't send it. Porque me mandó pa acá.
There are no contacts in your phone book.
Damn. ¿Qué?
Then they take pictures for the gram.
See, you even got better fucking shifter pads than Saul.
Can you like put them así?
Right here.
And their 500, and their 500, creo que you can.
Tiene botones atrás.
Push them both?
Like right here.
That's what I'm gonna do to mine. I'm gonna put this. ¿Te acuerdas del viendo que vimos allá? Que tenía las. Que tenía las de estas acá.
¿Qué?
El viendo que vimos allá.
Ajá.
I'm gonna do this on mine.
Have you tried manual?
I was in the freeway, venía con...
Boom!
Like, pinche tranny.
Oh no, you don't need gas, you fool.
Me lo llenaron allá. The fried leg. They detailed it.
¿De dónde? What did it do?
Aquí en Sterling McCall Honda, aquí.
No, era allá en, por la galería.
Oh.
Era un Acura. Era Acura, además que allá por el...
Sterling McCall Acura?
I think so. It was over by 59 and Bellway 8, right por el Southwest. still over traffic on my
way. Hell yeah.
There was traffic everywhere.
It already has 10. I don't know if it's like 20%.
Nah.
Compared. I was like right there, you know, no, the other way. I mean, se mira porque hay una persona, you know, pero no.
Sheesh, camera boy.
Que my coco, not bad.
Got that sunroof. Need that starlight headliner already.
De nuevo.
New addition.
De nuevo integrante.
Now you finna see him on every fucking car meet. Pulling up.
Arriba en puro pinche trabajo.
Yes sir. New shirt coming, right? New shirt coming for this one. Shit, let's already do the photoshop right now. Alright, but what color are you gonna paint your brake pad, your brake rotors? Red.
The calipers?
Yeah, the calipers.
Rotors. Si fuera azul el carro, I would paint it in yellow. Pero
yellow?
Yeah, they actually look nice.
Hell no.
Where are you gonna paint them?
So you're telling me.
I feel like if you paint them red, it's gonna be like, people's gonna be thinking like, nigga wanna be a Brembo. You know?
Yeah. You're telling me that if I put yellow on mine, it's gonna look good.
Well, it depends what type of blue you have. Like, is it like dark blue or like
it's
blue?
Like
como tu camiseta, yeah.
That kind of blue. Yeah.
Well, that's how the Porsches have.
Right? It's that kind of blue. Oh, no te lo enseñé.
The color with the
carro.
Yellow caliber.
El BMW?
Yeah.
Kinda.
It's got like kind of that yeah. Blue, right?
But it don't matter. Like, to be honest, you're gonna paint them red or whatever.
Yeah.
It's on you because it's your car. It's your.
Man, fuck what everyone says.
Yeah.
It's your car, my
work
your style.
It. Work for it for myself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
He saved it from the hotel, matándole en el hotel.
You mind if I post it or not?
I haven't told anyone to get my fans to the Instagram and all that.
So you're on the tour. You're gonna post it first.
As it is, I can like record it and whatever, and luego ya lo I upload it.
Post it and then post the picture that you crash it.
I see it.
Peek on the car.
You work today, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Explain. Blue. You're big as fuck too, mira. Fucking big as big cap. El tuyo estaba en Dallas o...
Arlington.
El mío está... Dice que Carlton.
Like,
Carlton.
I think it was like 20 minutes from Dallas. Some shit like that. Chingamos. I feel like they crashed the front somehow.
Ponte enfrente de todo, toma fotos como niño chiquito.
Hey, pero you know how much they want?
For
the
that?
Down? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Adivina.
In menos de 15?
Yeah, menos.
Menos de 15 for sure?
Yeah.
I mean, your face kind of said it. menos de 10?
Menos.
9,500.
Menos.
8,500.
Menos.
7,500.
Menos.
65.
They want 3,000 down.
3,000
to
down?
For an
M5.
3,000?
No, but the price, the payment.
My payments are going to be 800 though. For 60 months. It's not bad.
Mine are 612 a month.
Mine are 750.
I mean, yours is that one,
should
be.
Huh?
Yeah, cool. $800 a month for mine, 2013, M5, B10.
Yours
It is. It's not a V10, it's a V8. First thing I'm gonna do, cut the cabs.
First thing I'm gonna do, if
no tiene minimum fare. Alright, ponte, topo, como niño chiquito, ponte tu cab.
Pero. Yo.
Tú también te pones así otra vez.
Oh.
I like it, todo black, though, you know? Like,
not monotone, you know? Man, you know how this looks like? We just bought a garage.
Notorious Racing.
Well, let's just say that, bro.
You bought a garage.
Open the door. Open the fuck up!
Like 6 months.
Yeah, lo hicieron algo de
algo de algo que
vieron como ahí. Nos vemos. Ahí
nos vemos. Burnout. All right, guys, we finna end the vlog here. Just gotta wanted to show y'all this car. I'm not gonna lie to you. It is clean. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We gonna have more content coming up. Thank you for watching this video today. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.